Okay, welcome. We're going to try to get through this. I'm having a lot of drop frames. That's the reason I shut the stream down briefly and started right back up. If it would get a better connection. I don't think it's going to. So I'll go ahead and apologize right now for the drop frames. If it gets to be too bad, I will probably cancel the stream. I do apologize. I don't know what's going on. It's not my router. It's not... I rebooted my router. My internet connection is fine. I don't know. It's somewhere between here and Twitch. I don't know. But yeah, my bitrate according to Twitch is fine. My bitrate on my damn, according to OBS, is something completely different. That's the reason I wish they would hurry up and get NDI fixed, because I can have my dedicated streaming PC working again. What I may end up doing is taking the capture card out of my gaming PC and put it in my streaming PC and stream it that way. It drops down to 3,000 kilobits and then jumps up to almost 8,000 kilobits. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, let's see if we can get through this. Alright. I've already been to the atomic shop, so I don't need to go back. Change characters. Go ahead and throw my socials out of there. Let's see what we got here. Oh boy. Alright, let's run through here and go ahead and level up. Turn my hearing aids off. It sounds weird. Yeah, I don't have a hearing loss, but I have tinnitus, and they give me hearing aids to try to fix it. Actually, they said for my age, my hearing was... they've never seen hearing any better. God damn it. Alright, we're almost 11% drop frames.
Thank you.
Damn it. Forgot to do. I forgot to go in here. It's still dropping frames. Like I said, I do apologize. Hang on. Activated some. I don't know, it seems to be all on my end. It doesn't seem to be, Twitch says I'm doing fine as far as the bitrate goes. Since all these out here are usually not all 100s, I'm probably not going to fight them. The hell? Never had that happen before. I didn't adjust my damn thing. Oh, that's beautiful. I didn't even adjust it. I mean, I didn't even know where I was adjusting it to, and it's dead on center where it's supposed to be. Let me explain something. I have a reticle that comes on my monitor, and so I can help aim, especially when I'm in invisible or cloaked or whatever. And the way I play, I have an ultra-wide monitor, so I had to set it for 1440p so it looked right on stream. So what I did is I adjust the reticle to where I think center is, and usually it's like a few pixels off. This time it was dead on. And I apologize for this mess back here. I'm going to change all my desk around here shortly. I got a new desk. Just got to change everything around. Here, y'all hold that. Make sure y'all share. Damn it.
Good fight, human. Fun. Gun.
I'm here. I can't believe this. Yesterday I had to run around trying to find damn dog food. One item I usually have an abundant supply of. Oh, he's already dead. Split that. It didn't kill him? One of them, it didn't even friggin' damage. Let's go another go around. I got 34 minutes left on it. Believing that. I got a bunch of technical data turning again next time it's double XP weekend. Why I like collecting these microscopes, but I do. I think it has something to do with Fallout 4. There was something I needed that they microscopes had an abundant supply of. Rattles lead, got lead in it. Good. Well, if I could get to you, I'd fight you, but I figured I had to get down there. I can get to where that other super mutant was, but I can't get down into the very bottom area. Ah, shite. Hang on a minute. Okay, good.
Let's go.
dead? Now you are. Beat him to death. I was trying to kill him before he mutated. I had to do it all over again. Caps that. Mother, kill my fucking self. Dragon. This is gonna be fun.
Stupid noises.
Hang on. There we go. Damn it! I ain't got as much shit because I don't have kindred spirit. Yeah. Hang on. That should help. Oh, hold on, hold on. Like a melee weapon.
The noise?
No melee weapons yet. I probably passed by a bunch of boards. Where there's a melee weapon at. The lead pipe right here. Alright, we're about halfway leveled up to next time. Damn it, I can't scrap it. Shit! Started hearing that damn heartbeat and I thought, oh shit, this is it. Sound from a laser weapon, that's odd. Alright. Alright, where am I at? Okay. Get my 5% bonus back. Yay. I'm gonna go take care of the mole miners. Hang on. Back here in a minute. Ah, damn it, I think somebody's already over there whooping their ass. Sound like an explosion coming from that general direction. Ah, damn it, really? There are mole miners in here. I don't remember. I don't think there. I think there's a Wendigo in here. Or Wendigo, whatever you, how you pronounce. I think there's one of them in here. Damn it, somebody's already came through here. I hear them. I don't want to get up here and trigger Steve or whatever that damn thing's name is. I want to kill mole miners, that's it. I really should be using those damn scrap kits. I got a ton of them. Damn it. Shit. Oh, huh. Love a dog gone. I don't know if the shish kebab will count as a melee weapon or not. Good. Let me see if it did. Yeah, it did. Awesome. I mean, how many mole miners have I got left? Two, I think. No, one. Awesome. Feel like walking up there. I'm hoping one more will spawn over here. What else do I need to do? Let go. I need to go. Shit. I can do that. Now. I will do it whenever I go see. What's her face? Not what's her face. Ward. Set. Oh, yes, you have. Perfect. Had that many.
Hey, you got time? I got something that can make it worthwhile.
Oh boy. For a little bit.
Use a drink. Then again, who doesn't these days?
Eight. I got 9 divided by 8 equals 44 ish.
If I catch Kree trying to steal from me one more time, I'm gonna wear his teeth as a trophy.
Thought it would be Ren. I thought I talked to Roxy yesterday.
Got a bit of a head start on you, but I think you can catch up. Good. You're not a flake. Just send a message. Nothing fancy.
Thank you. I should start recording this again and just uploading it manually later to YouTube. That way it'd be in, you know, it'll be all these damn drop frames. Yeah, I learned the hard way. Grab all the salt and pepper you can find because you're going to need it.
So good to... Splat. Ah, heck.
Yeah, I took this picture right here. This dude, he didn't have a body. He just had a head floating. But he's still attacking stuff. And then that over there is his buddy that I just killed. Well, that's odd. My iPhone just restarted. Ah, just the lady I need to see.
I come bearing tidings of low prices. No need to shop around.
All right, what do you got for sale? Because I got a whole lot of damn gold I need to get rid of. Oh, already on it. I don't own the plans for the super reactor. I guess that's my other character. Yeah, well, it's not worth it. Damn it. I gotta get rid of these damn notes. Jesus Christ. Some more pepperoni sticks or pepperoni rolls.
Finally, someone with the guts to help. Just discovered that one of our turret control circuit boards is missing. By missing, I mean stolen. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Grateful enough to pay you. Excellent.
I don't need any other details.
I heard Sonny got a new shipment.
Thank you.
Can't believe I lost my Nuka Tapper saves.
I'm going to that. I need to do a damn thing anyway. An event. Not there, they're not there. Right there. I'm not hiding, I'm trying to get these fucking screws. Oh my God. That's another leftover from Fallout 4. This is damn screws, and I got the wrong. Ooh, hold on. I forgot I need melee weapons. Let me go deal with this dude. Now I think I need two more melee weapons. those damn former raider and excuse me. Ah, damn it, I'm still dropping frames. Not as bad as I was. Okay, then. My damn armor on because I'm going inside. This is where I could have came and killed some ghouls yesterday. I didn't think about that. Anyway. I gotta make some more. Bastards. They give me the worms, dude. Bye. Combat knife, I need that. I don't need that damn beer bottle. We'll take that dog food for future use. Damn, where can I put this thing? There we go. Maybe there's one more mole miner over here I can kill. Oh, that would have been it. One more. God damn.
May I be of assistance?
I ain't paying that much just to destroy something.
Your service.
Ah, damn it. There was plenty of mole miner gauntlets up here, and I didn't think about it. Well, there's my last mole miner. There's my mole miner gauntlet. I'm gonna leave the rest for somebody else. Yay, I got atoms. I'm gonna redeem them with my Xbox account. Oh shit, I forgot. Never mind, they're never gonna take Fallout 76 off Game Pass. Because I don't own it on Xbox, I just own it on Game Pass. Never mind. I thought I dumped it in here. I dumped it in the right box. Deathclaw steak. Why am I still freaking over encumbered? Got my pepperoni roll. I got my psycho buff. I'm missing out on 15% there. Go down here and drop some of this shit off in the script thing. Oh shit, I'm supposed to collect script. I didn't think about that. I'm still over encumbered. I don't know how. Alright, I got my pepperoni roll. I got my Death Claw steak. I've got my Psycho Buff. Might have to use a damn carry weight booster, I guess. Alright, where are they at? Of course they won't let me fast travel there. Damn it. But we're just, good news is we're just about done with Fallout 76 and I can get started in Sniper Elite. What you get for thieving. Might as well, shit, there's only two of them up there. All right, where's the other raider at? Gotta complete two more events. I can do that tomorrow. I don't see him. I don't care. Just go ahead and do my thing. I need. Now, right now, where's Lots at? Could be a new player, could be a player starting another account, don't really know. I know, I see you. God damn it. Try drop it. Drop it. Which one's drop it? Alright, have fun. I'm going back to where I was at. Dang it. I try to help people out when I can. Just don't let that get out. I don't want to ruin my rep. Alright. God damn it, I'm still dropping frames. All right, here's what I'm going to do in between streams. I think I'm going to stop one stream, reboot everything, and then start the second stream. See if that helps. Tasty something. Squirrel stew. These damn things are here. Bastards. That was my fucking kill. I got something for y'all. There's still a frog around here somewhere. You know what? Take it all.
This place sucks. We were better off up north.
Yeah, well, sucks to be you. Ha ha, Miss Legendary. Sorry. Wait a minute.
Never believe it when someone says it's a quick job. Only quick jobs are when you kill first and ask questions later. And that's not Meg's way. Think it's time to pay those settlers.
Well, I intercepted him. That damn frog at? There he is. Shit, I still gotta do that last thing at, what you call it, that take that last picture. I don't know why my damn phone keeps restarting. It's a brand new phone. All right, do this. Do this ward.
What are you doing?
I see you have our missing property. Sometimes I wish violence wasn't the only answer. We'll get this reinstalled in the turret right away. Good job.
I thought about building over here at the Devil's Backbone. I just like the way it looks. Yay, another damn plan, I think. Should have dropped some mods for them too. I don't use mods. That's just the ones I make. Give me them caps. Grenade. Maybe somebody will come along and kill her and I'll get some credit for it.
cross this name off my list or what? Nice work.
Oh, it's not a lie. It does have a new corpse. I didn't kill him, though.
Thanks for dealing with this, kid. So you're due some payment here. Hard work deserves real pay. Now scram, kid. I might have some work for you later.
You've written. I did. A fair point. Here are your
guests. I've only got three. Do have X, I mean, four times. Oh, well. Maybe it's because you gotta be level five or something. I don't know. Alright, let's see what we got going on. Got my dailies, weeklies, I got two more of those to go. I'll do those in the upcoming. I'll do that tomorrow. Yeah, I don't need to do anything else because I'm very close to leveling up again. I want to level up tomorrow when it counts towards the daily goal tomorrow. Ah, shit, it's not in here. I forgot I put it over here because he kept being too far from me to get the companion perk. Okay, I'm going to temporarily, when I get done with this, I'm going to temporarily end the stream and reboot everything. But I will be back in about, give me about 20 minutes to reboot everything. And I appreciate everybody that came out and what have you. And I'm sorry for all the drop frames and shit. It's irritating as hell. But before I go, do one last act of kindness. That's strange. I gotta be asleep to. Oh, man.
Not long ago.
Attention, citizens.
Yeah, I know it sucks.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, almost got it to where I can get that extra boost. Ah, damn it. I was going to get the Adams on the Xbox. It's all right. All right. Well, I'm going to log out of here and shut down, and I'll be back in about 20 minutes. I hope to see y'all back then, and I will be playing Sniper Elite 5. All right. I will see y'all in a little bit.